Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
A big-time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
Right across the face.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Just punch him in the chest.
Tucker,
this is his
chance. Eliminated.
He sees the moment.
Did you see the impact upon landing?
Kofi Kingston has been eliminated.
Real bad for Kofi Kingston.
Sami Zayn has been eliminated.
Set out face buster by Dolph. Boom, what impact.
Looking stunned.
Looking rough.
Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
Lariat.
And hit the spot.
Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
Has his opponent up.
Big E has been eliminated.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ooh. Looking helpless right now. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Look out!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
Clothesline!
Baron Corbin has been eliminated.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Something big is coming.
Oh, my God!
Good God!
He's in control.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And what a push. There he goes. Crap. And Otis picks up the win. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
What an exciting match for the Tag Team Championship. Thank you for watching.
Mella is money.
The following contest is a submission match.
Such emotion here.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Saw that one coming. Inside the ring now. Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels. The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
It might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
She's ready for something big.
Corey, what is a crucial component of this type of matchup?
Well, whether you're a master of submission maneuvers or a novice, you need to focus on a part of your opponent's anatomy and target it relentlessly.
And you have to lock it in tight to reduce the chance of your opponent reversing the maneuver or breaking out of it.
Lock it in, make them tap, collect your winnings. That is the name of the game.
Fought up an elbow. Ooh, and Bailey comes down with a knee across the face. With an endearing personality and affectionate demeanor, Bailey can appear to be a pushover, but that might be exactly what she wants you to think.
Well, both sides of that coin are true. I would be very accepting of a Bailey hug outside of competition, but I would do all I can to avoid one in a match.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? What a leg drop!
Carmella is taking control.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Setting up for the side rushing leg sweep.
And now it's Bailey on her heels.
I know she's incredibly confident in her submission skills, and rightfully so. But if she can't get back on the offensive here, it's going to be a long...
Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
To a dragon screw!
Game changer. And it's Bailey feeling fired up.
Hold on, we got a development ringside.
This seems like trouble.
Corey, you talked about this earlier, and it's worth repeating. A superstar who's going up against Bailey must not allow the hugger section energy to play a factor in the match.
We've seen it time and time again, guys. The power of hug life, the energy from the hugger section. Together, it makes Bailey almost impervious to pain. An opponent of Bailey's has to completely eliminate those elements from the match.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Pick!
Bam, what a slap.
Carmella is scaling the ropes a second time.
And she's back in the ring now.
Carmella is on the attack.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
How does Bailey come back from this brutal beatdown?
This type of match is not just brutal on your...
Super kick!
Good night.
She just created a prime opportunity. Bailey really needs to dig down deep and fast.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, and here comes Bailey. And look at Bailey go.
Picking up the pace. This is where she's at her best.
Incredible momentum shift here. And the WWE fans are behind Bailey.
Oh, nice suplex.
Guillotine applied.
She better do something fast. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Look at Bailey making her moves.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And it's Carmella answering back.
What a shot.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Listen to this place.
The code of silence.
Ah, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bailey's made of.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, straight forearm. Bailey has her inner side.
What is keeping Carmella even going at this point?
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Setting up for a
neck breaker. And Bailey connected nicely there.
This could be it.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked up.
Ah, snap there.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
And here we go.
The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
She is queuing it up again.
Good night.
Bayley can end it here.
Did you guys feel that, too?
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Look out.
All the way for the top.
Big body splash.
Oh, my goodness. This is not good.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
It does not look good for Carmella here.
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
Ooh-wee.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
No hugs from Bayley here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Bayley is showing she can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting. The horrible one.
Oh, and Bayley with a suplex.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Oh, right to the gut.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Suplex.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Elbow smash.
Oh, Bayley has seen enough.
Bayley in total control.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-uh.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Attack to the midsection.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Is it enough? Is it enough?
I think that finally closes the book.
Uh-oh. Look out.
Oh, man.
Backbreaker. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Ugh, targeting this.
Super kick!
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast.
A stump puller.
Ah, Bayley's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bayley's made of.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
Belly to belly. Suplex. Here comes another one.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Bayley can end it here.
That'll readjust your spine.
Kick.
sequence.
And now that one's countered. And again, yet another counter.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Guillotine applied.
Battling to get the upper hand. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
She's trying one more time.
Oh,
man. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this. Look at this.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Code of silence is locked in.
Ah, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bailey's made of.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carmella.
And this is how dangerous Carmella can be when she isn't focusing on dance breaks. Here's another look at all the punishment taken by Bailey.
There's good, there's great, and then there's downright unbelievable WWE action. Ladies and gentlemen, you just got a taste of the unbelievable kind.
Look near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here.
What in the world? It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever. Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time.
Ouch. Huge overhead belly to belly.
A well-aimed strike. A scoop slam. Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Look at Sheamus having a good time.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Oh my God, a clothesline. Oh, and a knee. And another scoop slam.
Now momentum is in the corner of Sheamus.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Absolutely punishing.
Nice amateur takedown.
What's this? Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Could be nap time.
And Sheamus reverses it. Now back.
And breaks the hold. From behind. Bang, right in the face. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Real European uppercut.
Now Sheamus making him pay. Oh, what an axe handle.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh, solid contact there.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Great agility there.
Unlike a steel cage where there's an escape clause, in the cell, only a submission or pinfall will win.
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the Fatal 4-Way. You never know where the attack's gonna come from.
Uh-oh.
This match has potential breaking down out here near the steel structure.
What's he gonna do with it?
Uranage plants him!
He's got him covered.
Gets the shoulder now. What's it going to take?
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Lariat!
Woo-hoo, what an axe handle.
Some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE. He really put on a
great
show.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end. And guys, that's exactly the type of action viewers come to expect.